Hi, I am CA Dhananjay Gokhale. In this video, I am going to demonstrate how to import data from GSTR-1 JSON file into Excel without using any software or website. So, you need to download GSTR-1 JSON file from the portal first. Next, we need to extract JSON file from the zip archive. So, I will right click and click extract here. You can use any software of your choice. So I got this JSON file. Now I will launch Excel and go to data tab, get data from file, and we will specify JSON file. Now friends, this feature is available in Excel 365 only. Let us select this file and I will click import. Now Excel 365 has a Power Query editor. This is a very intelligent editor. As you know, Excel can display only tabular type of data. But this JSON file of GSTR-1 contains tabular plus tree type of data. So this Power Query editor would transform this tree type of data into table. So I am interested in importing only B2B invoices. So I will click here. Now we will keep on converting tree level data to tabular one. Okay, so we'll convert it to table and I will click OK. Then just click here and you can see column names. Okay, now still this information is not enough. We have just got only party GSTN. Okay, now there are many invoices under each party. So I'll again expand this to new rows. Okay, so now you can see GST number is repeated. That means these are the invoices of the different types of invoices of parties. But again, we cannot see much data, so I'll again keep on expanding this. Now we have got some more detail. Invoice value, as you can see, invoice value and IDT, invoice date, and invoice number. You can even see invoice number, but still we don't have the taxes amount. So we will keep on expanding this. So I'll again click and expand to new rows. Okay, some more information. Now again I need to keep on expanding this until I get all the columns. So friends, now I think this is the decent information. CGST amount, SGST amount and the GST rate. Okay, now let's extract this information and load in our Excel. So I will click close and load. So our Power Query has transformed this tree level data into the rows data. So friends, so these are the invoices of each party. Okay. So friends, if you like this technique, please do like and share this video. Also, please subscribe to Excel Kida YouTube channel to get notified about more such videos in future.